It's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people. Waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same. Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question. She's ready, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd.
Cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy fall.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Favorite part because you'll see here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us. She's
And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, monsieur. Oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, may we?
You call this babe?
What have we quit? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I'll get to the
please let me through.
It's stay. They smell.
Let them sustain.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she knows a girl who's strange.
She doesn't quite fit him. She really is a funny girl. A beauty, but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town half as manly.
Perfect, a pure paragon.
You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you
they prefer to be on much more than the sum of his parts like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
I needed encouragement. Thank you, LeFou.
Well, there's no one as easy to bolster as you.
Too much?
Yep.
No!
In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston.
When I hunt, I sneak up with my quiver.
Ooh.
And beasts of the field say a prayer. First, I carefully aim for the liver. Then I shoot from behind.
Is that fair?
I don't care.
No one hits like Gaston, matches rates like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at when I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
Napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest.
Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious.
Don't believe me, ask the dishes.
They can sing, they can dance, after all, miss, this is France.
And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance and then you'll be our guest, we are guest, be our guest.
Beef ragu, cheese soufflé, pie and pudding, all flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a color. banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatwell's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bet.
Come on and lift your glass. You want your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. So unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Hey, Cogsworth. Suddenly those good old days are gone. Too long we've been rusting, needing so much more. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in on oopsie-daisy.
It's a guest, sakes alive, we'll all be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft chewing, I'll be